Rikarsh here. I'll be reading a passage from Olaf Palme that I don't think I've read before. There's something that happens. I decided this is going to be the novel with no blurbs. It's not even going to be any proofreading. This is going to be raw novel. It's an anthological novel, so who knows who made the mistake, you know? We're all in this together. But there's a problem happened. As soon as I said there'd be no proofreading, whenever I turn my back and the computer's on, these, you know, nasty words started coming up, some mocking, some whatever. And, well, I left someone else, and I'm not going to name names, Rikarsh. Not me, but a different one. Truly. And fell asleep at the computer. I don't know how long he was asleep, probably 15 minutes, but here's what came out. Bonobos, gather round. He's asleep again. Poor fucker, stuck with that creep. Did I tell you how fucked he was by the late puberty? Gave up baseball so he wouldn't have to shower? Remember the girl who said he was bad for his reputation? Mow the lawn, last and least loved. Drink until you forget the car is over 120 on the railroad tracks and wake up to find the dog ate your vomit. The sad schmuck, his grandfather, caught him playing with the dog's tits when she was suckling him. Suckling was his first mistake. I used formula, and you kids turned out all right, except for the youngest one who can't count up to two to tango. Ha! Brother's got his best friend to shit on and blew up fish with firecrackers so he can moan about it till he died. The fire was put out in 7 seconds. Oh, memories, memories. Why? Dumb fuck brains are not in use when you're playing with your dick, with your dick, with your dick, still playing with your dick. Wanna fuck? Anybody? You? Okay. You? Okay. You? Okay. Why do all my relationships go bad? Why won't you fuck me anymore? Look, he's crying again. I want to go home, Chattanooga. I want to go home before that camp. I want to go home. That's what it was called. Phoenix. I want to go home. India. I want to go home. Japan. China. I want to go home. Home. I want to get the fuck out of here. Slinking fears and galloping heights of sodden glue machines. Pride of tantrum. Scanderbeg of self-justifications. Ennui. A trophy of ennui. A cup of ennui, disgusted fat chicks, Irik. Sea is home, so bye, Irik. Tender lover, frosty babes, love of my limb, lamb of my loaf, lewd, overchewed roots, sarcastic, smart as a whelp, come with me, mommy. Say it, bonobos, all together, Ricky wants mommy. But mommy can't like Ricky's brain, because his mouth is receiving signals from his ass from a hole in the ground. It's history, history. Boring holes through your happiness, grab your why me, grab your why me, cock, 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 and sleep of suffer, suffer, suffer. None have ever suffered like him. I can't, I'm sorry, I can't. You can't say it, you can't say it, you can't say it. You're afraid, alone every day, alone, so far from home, 15 minutes alone. Growing up with mummies, loving mummies, leaving mummies, new mummies. Suck after old mummies and piss on new mummies, fuck, fuck, fuck. Play with your dick, play with your dick, with your dick. Read, read, read. Remember, didn't think so, add them up. Squirrels disemboweled, garage is full of squirrels disemboweled. Stray cat fucking happiness, you're a stray cat. They can't take away from you. We have to admit they can't take that away from you, cause you ain't got it. You deluded puss sack, history, history, poetry, thank God they can't find it. Oh, we got it. You stupid scrotal gradual loss of manhood. Pride cometh between the sheets for forgetting you till you're out of breath. Got nothing, want everything, know nothing about. Read nothing but love, trembling, trembling, trembling. Look, you dumb fuck, you're going to make him cry again. Mommy, 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 he will die. If you don't, then we won't. Or do we have to, have to? Fuck, mommy will leave when the lights go out. Can't just put him in a sack and toss him in the water. Not at his age. At missed opportunities. Ah, no, he knocks you on the fucking head with his sap brain tripe. Call that a writer, a self-image, a writer in a movie, an Henry Miller letter to Sandrara. You putz, you couldn't heft a missing arm. Never bothered to read. Insect spiders, ape sack attack. And keep that son of a bitch out of here. It's wet enough already. Black eyes, battering wife, brow-beating wife, and brow-beating children. In suffering, insufferable. Suffering, songs, and self-justifications are easy when the self is on the bed playing with his dick, with his dick, with his dick. Lonely, then fucking murder somebody or shut up. A woman preferably, so you don't fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. Cause money, Money, cause money, cause money without guts, guts, guts. Cry for home and home will come for you. Deliriously give me cancer. Give him cancer. Where the fuck did we put the cancer? Too late now. He's the cancer. Fuck him up against the wall till he knows he's drunk. See the cops come and refuse to clean up like if your dog pukes on the sidewalk. Mow the lawn, you pussy. Teach this hound that new trick, pretense. That'll get him into midlife where he left his pubertal crisis. Remember that day he tried yoga and the worms panicked out of every orifice and he, to this day, has no fucking idea there are so many kinds of imbunche, exotica or erotica playing with your dick in front of a disgusted Indian man, you loser. Can't you keep your hand off your dick for the mailman come yet? Mail come yet? Mail comes for thee, no ticket. A kick in the ass, he loves a kick in the ass. He kicks his ass in the head. Please don't fuck someone else. You fucked some. Cry and scratch and weep and vomit. String words. Just like this. Together, you fucking genius. Genius. I'm a genius. Look how they love. They said they love. Must have lied. His best friend took 7 seconds to get him to kick him in the ass. And blowing up fish, they laugh and laugh. And he blows up fish and cries for 50 years. Tomorrow, he will sin no more. Convenience is the law. What is the law? Self-service is the law. What is the law? Coddling twerps is the law. What is the law? Fucking whoever you want is the law. What is the law? Lying about it is the law. What is the law? Slapping her is the law. What is the law? Lying to yourself is the law. What is the law? Playing with your dick is the law. And what is the law? Playing with your dick is the law. What is the law? We are the law. And we know every fucking weakness, every fucking lie, every fucking sucking, exaggerated suffering is the law. What is the law? Sucking ass is the law. What is the law? Losing track of friends is the law. And what is the law? Losing track is the law. What is the law? Losing is the law. What is the law? Fecklessness is the law. What is the law? Impotence is the law. What is the law? Fat tits is the law. What is the law? You are bad for her reputation is the law. That is the law. What is the law? You don't believe in law as well. That's no fucking wonder. What is the law? Stay out of jail is the law. What is the law? Inaction is the law. What is the law? Late puberty is the law. Playing with your dick, with your dick, with your dick. That is the law, the law, the law. Tape recorded playing with your dick by your brothers is the law. They are the law, and they are disgusted by you. Can't look at the flap in the Vegas heat plumping open the button sucking bags on the veranda is the law. Finding black widows, and they forgot who found the black widows in your history is finding black widows. They forget who found the black widows. History is finding black widows. History is the forgotten prodigal redemption. Finding the black widows. That is the fucking law, shitheel. Scum sack, give the man a fanny pack, white socks, polyester shorts, and hang him from the ceiling of the gym. Put some bones in that meat. Then put some meat and then bones, spermed out personal. History, my autobiography, I am not interested. Liar! You are not up to it. You are the worst kind of liar, an honest man, scoured alien by circumstances, if lone, a gay wolf, a fey tiger, a lame dork, a flayed psyche, a weeping tyke alone in the gymnasium, transforming in public with your brain in a closet where mommy waits like a good corpse. Live it up, boy! Live it up! That is the law.